Ukrainian militants from the Azov battalion began to surrender. The first 10 people have already surrendered and have been sent to Donetsk hospitals for treatment. Apparently, they realized that no one would hear their pleas for help and they showed their true cowardly nature. Death to the Nazis.